You need to prepare technically, of course. You need to train in the cockpit. You need to be completely proficient with all the systems and the procedures. But you have to be ready in your head. You need to be ready in your entire body. You need to be already in the flight before you take off. And know that when you will sit in that plane, it will be for 4 or 5 days. And you have to cope with this very strong emotion. And now I'm ready for that.